From the Heart, August 28, Co-workers with Christ. Greater works than these he will do, because I go to my Father. Christ's work was largely confined to Judea. But though his personal ministry did not extend to other lands, people from all nations listened to his teaching and carried the message to all parts of the world. Many heard of Jesus by hearing of the wonderful miracles that he performed, and the knowledge of his suffering and death, which were to be witnessed by the large number in attendance at the Passover, would be spread from Jerusalem to all parts of the world. Used as Christ's representatives, the apostles would make a decided impression on all minds. The fact that they were humble men would not diminish their influence, but increase it. The minds of their hearers would be carried from them to the majesty of heaven. Their words of trust would assure all that it was not by their own power they worked, but that they were only continuing the same work carried forward by the Lord Jesus when he was with them. Humbling themselves, they would declare that he whom the Jews had crucified was the Prince of Life, the Son of the living God, and that in his name they did the works that he had done. The whole universe is under the control of the Prince of Life. He paid the ransom money for the whole world. All may be saved through him. He calls upon us to obey, believe, receive, and live. He would gather together a church embracing the whole human family if all would leave the black banner of rebellion and place themselves under his banner. Those who believe on him, he will present to God as loyal subjects. He is our mediator as well as our redeemer. He will defend his chosen followers against Satan's power and subdue all their enemies. Christ desired his disciples to understand that he would not leave them orphans. He was about to die, but he desired them to realize that he would live again. And although after his ascension he would be absent from them, yet by faith they might see and know him, and he would have the same loving interest in them that he had while with them. Christ assured his disciples that after his resurrection he would show himself alive to them. They would then understand that which they had not in the past understood, that there is a complete union between Christ and his Father, a union that will always exist.